Do you have unwanted gross candy after Halloween? I mean, you've exhausted your chocolate pile and now it's left for you is this stale bubble gum and diabetes on a stick? Well, we have a science challenge for you for this Halloween with your leftover candy. I mean, what better way to use your candy than to launch it into smithereens? Just like that. So, your challenge, should you choose to accept it, is to build a catapult to launch your candy into the abyss of not in your mouth, wherever else that may be. There are three rules to the Nasty Candy Catapult Halloween Challenge. Rule number one, there's not very many rules. Rule number two, refer back to rule number one. And rule number three is you can use any materials you want as long as they're in your own home. You are not allowed to go buy stuff from the store. You could repurpose anything in your house to make a catapult. So you're gonna build a catapult. They don't have to be as fancy and schmancy as this one. I just used some rubber bands and some wood, and I glued a cap on there. They could be in any shape or form, right? Like I have this ginormous trebuchet that I built for fun. Works the best, by the way. Or you could use a box. I made a catapult out of a paper towel tube, some little thing from an old fireworks, and some rubber bands. And then I just put the candy in there. I pull on the little lever, boom. So you could use whatever you want. Those are the only rules. All I want you to do is measure how far your candy went and make a video, take some pictures, and then tag us on your social media or put them on our site, on our Facebook page. Have fun. Launch your crappy candy. Don't let it rot your teeth and ruin your stomach, but learn the science behind launching stuff. I want to see just how far you can launch crappy candy.